Okay, once you have done the test on the application, you'll be given a score. The score will either give you 1 star, which you can mark on the relevant section of your scorecard, or you could achieve a special prize, in this case shown here. And the winner of the game is the person that either gets 4 stars in each of the mountains or 3 special prizes.